ahead of his official retirement, Congressman Mac Thornberry receives the highest public service award given to citizens who have given to the Air Force. Secretary of the Air Force Barbara Barrett presented Thornberry with the Air Force Distinguished Public Service Award today.
In a post, Barrett notes Thornberry's 26 years of service and his roles as chairman of the House Armed Services Committee and ranking member. Ronnie Jackson will be sworn in as District 13 Congressman.